The TAI TF-X Turkish Fighter is a stealth twin-engine all-weather air superiority fighter in development by Turkish Aerospace Industries and BAE Systems as its subcontractor. The aircraft is planned to replace F-16 Fighting Falcons of the Turkish Air Force and to be exported to foreign nations. It was officially announced that the TF-X's prototype will be rolled out on 18 March 2023 and make its first flight by theend of 2023. A fifth-generation jet fighter utilizes the very latest stealth technology to make it all but invisible to radar and has computer systems integrated with other elements in the battle arena. Only the United States and China currently have fifth-generation fighters in operation. The TF-X is planned to have a maximum speed of twice the speed of sound, a flight ceiling of 1,676 kilometers, and an operational range of nearly 1.111 kilometers, which exceeds that of the US F-35 stealth fighter in a number. The fighter jet is 21 meters long, with a massive 14-meter wingspan. The fighter jet will reportedly use an advanced glass cockpit with voice command and data link interfaces so it can control up to 2 armed drones, which can be expanded to fire air too. The ability to control drones allows TF-X to stalk targets at great distances without being seen and execute targets with armed drones without allowing himself to be hit. The aircraft will likely use upgraded variants of Aselsan's own radar warning receiver, missile warning system, laser warning system, chaff and flare management, dispensing system, and digital radio frequency memory-based jamming system, which are already deployed with the other air platforms. Prototypes will be equipped with General Electric F-110 engines until the TAEC engine, a joint venture between the Turkish KLE and British Rolls-Royce, is completed and ready.